more.
I think as a humanity, we're always looking forward, but there really is an art in remembering what our ancient technologies have brought us and how they have stood the test of time.
昔から一本の木の芯柱をタワーの中にも入れて、 それをこう連結する形で、うまく地震に効いてるんではないかという説があります。
By having the shinbashira in the middle of the sky tree, when there is an earthquake, the oppositional sway of both the shinbashira and the sky tree slow down the vibration by about 50%.
これはコンクリートシャフトでできた芯柱と呼んでいるもので、タワーのちょうど中核の部分に位置しています。
Who really would have thought that we don't need to be in structures that are completely rigid to be safe?